has its widows. All this I went through in West Hollywood in my 30s. I'm 38 now. When I was 32 in West Hollywood, my girlfriend Katie Jacobson and I protested for and celebrated gay marriage legalization. Katie proposed soon after. And I said yes. Together we built a world in Echo Park with our reading series and dinner parties, with our friends, rats, cats, and bunnies. I loved her like I have loved no other woman. She was my life, my future. We planned our wedding together with much excitement. But then, Prop 8 passed, as the state of California put a ban on further same-sex marriages. When I was 34, Katie and I were married anyway, in a Japanese garden in Little Tokyo. We signed a domestic partnership and had a full wedding. It was a beautiful ceremony, but it wasn't legal. When I was 36, before the ban was lifted, my wife committed suicide, and my world collapsed. When I returned from the abyss of drinking myself to death that her death had caused, I knew I had to make a change. After all the hard drinking at the Abbey, Fubar, the Gold Coast, Studio One, the Garden of Allah, after the whole history of drinking and debauchery that West Hollywood has always stood for, like so many before me, I had to make a change. I pressed the elevator button at an outpatient rehab in West Hollywood. Admitted.
Admitted.